Hi, I'm Zack Snyder, and I'm going to break down the teaser for Rebel Moon Part 2, The Scargiver. His faceplate has those different sensors, and we see that they're in some sort of heightened mode of analyzing, it looks like. Here we have the dreadnought, and now our heroes have arrived at Velt. We did this cool thing with the guns there. You can see the weapons in Rebel Moon fire these, we call it slag in the movie, superheated, like almost molten metal. So you can see when it hits you, it kind of splashes. Here is the dreadnought approaching Velt. There's Mara. I get to do like some drawings, and then suddenly it turns into this cool space shot, which is fun. Cassius heading into the medical bay of the dreadnought to check on Noble in intensive care. These are the Veltian guns. You see the people of Velt, they have like muskets, but you know, space muskets. A lot of the Velt farmers were stunt performers I worked with for years, and their physical That's gifts are impressive. Amazing, and they're able to look like farmers, but also fight like warriors. I think the Veltians, their hope is that the element of surprise will help win the day. So they're having to create all sorts of tactics and traps to give themselves an advantage, because in a straight fight, of course, they would just be annihilated. This is a flashback that we shot of Titus's backstory. In part two in the movie, the warriors tell their stories, how they got to where they are, what might have happened to them that created their path to redemption that we find them on when Korra has discovered them on the journey to bring the warriors together.
The time has come.
That's a little shot from Tarak's home planet. And then this is an amazing shot of Rey where he's liberating E's character from servitude that they've been put in by the Motherworld.
For all that you love.
Yeah, there's a little like flash of kissing. Gunnar and Korra, things evolve.
Show them no mercy!
You stand between us and annihilation.
I thought it was important before the big battle to understand why we fight. I wonder where those ships come from. The way we shot that was 1.5 of those ships are real. The other 2 ships are CG, and you have to sort of guess which ones are real. And then you see Korra's gone to her warrior haircut.
Tell me what we're trying to achieve here.
The same thing as the last time we met. I kill you.
So there it is, the teaser for part 2 of Rebel Moon, coming soon. Part 2, The Scargiver, April 19th.